When 90 Day Fiancé The Other Way Season 2 premiered in June 2020, many fans assumed Ariela Weinberg and Biniyam Shibre wouldn't be able to overcome their relationship challenges. The New Jersey native felt helpless without her mother while living in a foreign country. At one point, she also thought her boyfriend Biniyam was cheating on her. But toward the end of the show, the couple resolved all of their problems and got engaged. They are still living together in Ethiopia with their one-year-old baby boy, Avis. On Valentine's Day, this lovey-dovey couple shared a daring picture with their fans. Unlike some 90 Day Fiancé Season 8 couples, the 90 Day Fiancé The Other Way stars Ariela and Biniyam successfully kept their love story a secret. Many TLC viewers were genuinely surprised to see the duo getting engaged amid the beautiful Timcat celebration. It might have been challenging for new mama Ari to live in and adjust to a new environment, but she didn't give up on her family. According to her Instagram feed, she has been living with her fiancé Biniyam in Ethiopia. A few weeks back, the couple was also seen dirty dancing on the beach. By looking at the dance performance, some fans thought the couple is planning to tie the knot, and they are probably rehearsing for their wedding dance. Biniyam is still very much in love with his fiancé, and he is not ready to let her go. He keeps entertaining his baby boy and baby mama by doing some brilliant and tough fitness moves. Recently, he posted a cuddly yet quite bold picture with Ari. The 29-year-old artist wished his fiancé a happy Valentine's Day and wrote, "My love, Avi's mama, I love you. You did good job for Avi." Check out the picture Biniyam posted. Bini and Ari are one of those blessed couples who rarely receive any negative comments on their new post. Many of their fans are glad to see them together on Valentine's Day. One fan commented, "My favorite interracial couple." Another chimed in saying, "The best mom and dad." Still another offered more well wishes, writing, "Happy Valentine's Day, lovebirds." 28-year-old Ari, who is now showing off a slimmer figure, also posted a picture to celebrate Valentine's Day, but her photo didn't include Biniyam. She shared her son's funny picture and said he is the best Valentine she has ever had. Many 90 Day Fiancé The Other Way fans also told her she has the most handsome Valentine ever. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.